Good morning everyone. So in the previous class, how to do the two number multiplication we learned. Okay, now we are moving to how to multiply multiplication by 10, multiplication by 100. How to do that? It is very easy, students. How to do that? I am going to tell you. For example, 7525 is there. You are going to multiply this number by 10. Okay, na? So, how to do this? Just you concentrate on the digit number. This number. Okay, 1. So, 7525 into 1 is, the answer is, will come same. 7525. So, which is the remaining here? 0. You have to put 1 0. This is the answer. Okay, na? So, like that. For example like this, if you are asking ma'am illu zero bandidre how to do this ma'am, so now I am going to show that also. 3920 into 60. Okay na, so you have to concentrate this number 6. Okay, multiply with the 6. Leave this zero and this zero. Okay na, so 6 2's are 12. Okay, 1 carry. 6 9's are 54. 54 plus 1 55. Okay, 6 3s are 18 plus 5 is 23. So, this is the answer you got. So, what about these two zeros? You have to go right here. This is the perfect answer. Okay, so do like this. Now, we are moving to the multiplication by 100. How to do multiplication by 100? It is also very easy. Same how you are going to do in that tens. You did tens multiplication, right? Like that 100. There is a 1 0. You are putting 2 zeros here. Simple. Okay. See here. For example, 6849 into 100. Okay. You ignore these 2 zeros. Okay. Then you take the number 1 here. 6849 into 1. What is the answer will come? 6849. Okay, so what about these two zeros? You should write after the answer these two zeros here. This is the answer. Okay, na? Like that. Same. For example, here also 0. Here 100, 2 zeros are here. So ignore these two zeros. Okay, na? 3 zeros. Now you multiply 1 with 1, this number. So 1520 into 1 itself, 1000. 520. Okay. What about 3 zeros? You have to put after this 1, 2, 3 zeros. Okay. Na? This is the very simple. Like that you have to do 1000, 10,000. How many zeros are there? First you multiply with the number, then you put the zeros. This is a very easy method. Okay. Na? So now you have to do all example problems in your classwork. Okay. Okay, bye. I will meet you tomorrow class.